I was with him for 5 years too. I was with him on his 75th birthday. And he is in the Music Hall of Fame, Michigan Music Hall of Fame in Prairieville, Michigan, for being a fine country bass player. So you're not going to hear him play bass too much, but we'll have him play a bass towards the end of our show. He's going to stand up and play the bass because at 75, 80 years old, he can only play one song.
He beats the bass. He really does.
Same song.
I was waltzing with my darling.